Just a few days are left. Torah Defense Workshops is presenting the most in-depth presentation on the Proto-Sinaitic inscriptions at Sarabit El-Khadim, the Exodus inscriptions. We're going further than we have ever gone before in any course in exploring not only what these texts actually say, but my methodology. And what may end up resulting from this is perhaps mosaic authorship. We may actually have inscriptions that could have been authored by the entourage of scribes, of perhaps Moshe Rabbeinu, Moses himself, when the Israelites came out of Egypt. That is an extraordinary claim, but there is really, really powerful evidence. We're going to go further again than we've ever gone before. Dating, for example, these inscriptions to roughly the 13th dynasty. We're going to talk about other people in the field and why our methodology is stronger than theirs. You cannot miss it. It's also going to be unprecedented in length, 3.5 hours. We're going to get into the plagues of the Exodus. We're going to talk about evidence that I've never presented before of how the Israelites are not the Hyksos, for example, right? Perhaps the 13th dynasty, those Semites were actually Hyksos, no? No. Whereas the academia considers that to be the Hyksos period, we have very strong evidence that in fact the Hyksos were another people altogether. You cannot miss this unprecedented presentation, March 14th. Details are down below.